my friend. I just wanna know if you pretend. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my.
Oh, ain't got no dope, think you calling my husband. Nigga, play with me, you might as well.
My AC keep going up and down because one second I'm hot, one second I'm cold. Like, it's just this weather, y'all. It was just hot yesterday, and now it's like breezy. It's kind of cold. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. It's India Haley, and in today's video, we're about to go to the mall. We're about to do some luxury shopping. My mall is kind of small, so we might only hit up like two stores. I just want to look at their bags, their purses, some shades, things like that. We're going to see what they have. So let's go inside. Y'all, these are Dolce & Gabbana. Super cute. I like these. It's like a nice pink, like cute. This is a nice color. It's a little different. This part that goes up right here. These are super cute. These are Prada. Can you guys see that? Ooh, they're kind of tight on the face. They are.
A little snug.
Yeah. These are going nowhere. These are cute though. Like, I feel like I wear this with anything. Just some nice regular black shades. So it has like a little bit of texture. You guys see that? Like, it's not just straight plastic. Ooh. These are giving. What y'all think? Y'all, I'm looking at the Michael Kors purses. As you guys can tell, I like me some Michael Kors. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. Ooh. They have it in brown and black. It's like very classic. Almost looks like a bag that you would wear to like the beach, just carrying a little bit of stuff. Yeah, look at this bag. Super cute. It's like a soft jean material. And this has like a little bit of red in it. Can you guys see that? I like it. This one is Daisy by Marc Jacobs. Very strong smell. Mm-hmm. This one gets a 9 out of 10. This one is Daisy Wild by Marc Jacobs. I just rated this one a 7. But now I'm feeling like it's like an 8, 8.5. It smells good. And then this one is Perfect. Mm-hmm. This one gets like a 7. Kylie Jenner. This is her highlighter. I'm gonna try Queen Drip. Let's see. Oh, Hold on, y'all. I don't think it's shimmering and highlighting like it's supposed to. No, it just kind of looks ashy. Let's give her another try. We're gonna try, what's this called? Salted caramel. I like it, but you can't really see the glisten on camera. Y'all, I found some more shades. Look at this. Ooh, these are bomb. Yes. I love these. Y'all know I love them just because they have pink in it. These are like a nice color green. Mm-hmm. Y'all, this summer, I think I'm gonna be like the shades girl. That's gonna be my theme. I need to buy some more shades. These are like so different than what you usually see. Mm-hmm. I don't know about these. These would be something that I just wear with one outfit and then never wear it again. Look at these, y'all. I like these for some reason. And they feel comfortable. These are so cute. This is fire. Yeah. The backpack though, yes. Gucci has my favorite perfume. I think it's the one back there. I love Gucci perfume. This one is my favorite. What? This is my favorite. Ooh, Miss Dior. I heard a lot of good things about this.